Hi everyone, today I will show you how to solve the MySQL shutdown problem. When we click this start for MySQL, we get this error. Now let's solve this problem together. First, let's go to the computer and then click the C. Then we will see the XAMPP folder here. If you installed it in different place, find the XAMPP folder and continue the same settings. When we open this folder, we will see the MySQL folder. Inside, we see the directly data folder here. And then here, let's right click and then copy it. We can paste here directly. We see the data and data copy. And then let's change the name. For example, data-copy. And then let's go to the data folder. We see the MySQL performance shame and phpMyAdmin and test. We remove this folder. We see the IB data one. Without this one, we will remove all of them. So I choose all of them without IB data one. And then remove this as well. Let's turn back. We see the backup here. When we enter the backup, we see the MySQL, performance shame, phpMyAdmin test. Okay. Now let's control A and control C. So it means choose all of them and copy. But without the IB data one. So without IB data one, we choose all of them and turn back. And now again, go to the data folder and paste here. Perfect. Now we can try. Open the XAMPP and then click the start. Let's see on the browser. Amazing, it is work. Thank you so much. Have a good day.